room where everyone hangs out.
I want my fucking clothes!
Then you'll have to eat something, won't you? This is the check-in board.
Lordy,
check in here if you want to take a walk on the grounds or something.
Oh, Lordy, pick a bell, hey, God, jump down, spin around, pick a bell, hey, God. Jump down, spin around, pick a bell, hey, jump down, spin around.
She thinks the problem is me. Right now, you're an R. I think you need to get up.
Just gonna rest for a while, just a little while.
Sorry, too cold?
What the fuck are you doing? Get me the fuck out of this tub!
Get yourself out.
Where's Lisa? Where the fuck is Lisa?
What's the matter? Can't hack it without her?
You banish her for speaking to Polly. We were trying to help her. We were trying to help her. This place is a fucking fascist torture chamber.
No. See, I worked in state hospitals. This place is a 5-star hotel.
Oh, Lordy.
You know, I can take a lot of crazy shit from a lot of crazy people, but you are not crazy.
Hey, what's wrong with me? Huh? What the fuck is going on inside my head? Tell me, Dr. Val, what's your diagnosis?
You are a lazy, self-indulgent little girl who is driving herself crazy.
Is that your own medical opinion? Huh? Is that what you've learned in your advanced studies at night school for Negro welfare mothers? I mean, Melvin doesn't have a clue. Wick is a psycho, and you pretend you're a doctor. You sign the charts and you dole out meds. You think no doctor, Miss Valerie. You think nothing but a black nursemaid.